Hey, have you ever wondered how to approach the rhythm changes in a way that helps you to keep a constant flow without thinking too much, in a way that helps you go through the changes without getting stuck? Let me share something.
Mastering the Rhythm Changes. Finally, the masterclass you've been waiting for.